Connected and automated driving is designed to make road traffic safer, more sustainable, and more streamlined. One of the basic prerequisites for this visionary system is dependable communication between the vehicles. To date, however, effectively managing the communications and, as a result, making it dependable remains a challenge. To address this issue, Fraunhofer ESK developed a solution to monitor and predict the quality of service. The system continuously monitors communication between the vehicles, as well as important environmental parameters. Using this as a foundation, and with the help of machine learning algorithms, the solution can predict the quality of service over the next few seconds and make timely adjustments to the system. The way the system functions can be illustrated through platooning. Several semi-trailer trucks follow one another in close intervals. Existing applications have to operate under the worst-case scenario, assuming that the communication system could eventually be interrupted at any time. For this reason, the vehicles maintain larger and more rigid intervals. In contrast, the solution from Fraunhofer ESK monitors the communications flow of all available technologies, such as 802.11p, LTE and 5G, and predicts how dependable they will be within the next few seconds. If the anticipated quality of service is insufficient, there are two options. One option is to make adjustments at the network level by switching to a dependable technology if available. The other option is to adapt the application in the form of graceful degradation. In the case of platooning, the second option means that the interval between the trucks is increased as a preventive measure. The Fraunhofer ESK solution enables the use of both approaches and provides application developers extensive leeway when implementing safety-critical, connected applications. With platooning, the solution allows shorter intervals, which reduces fuel consumption and ensures proper traffic flow. Other applications that involve connected vehicles can also benefit from quality of service monitoring and prediction, such as lane merging assistance, or when coordinating self-driving agriculture machines and automated guided vehicles. Are you interested in learning more? Contact us directly. Fraunhofer ESK offers the following services: monitoring and prediction of quality of service parameters, integration of cellular and ad hoc communication, service availability indication, and graceful degradation for dependable applications.